My name is Jenny Walker, and I teach at Central Junior High, and I've been here for 4 years. I am an 8th grade reading teacher, and we've just started The Outsiders, and I love the job that I have because I can make books come alive for students. So many of our students struggle through life and have difficult moments, and so books can be those coping mechanisms they need to get through life. There's not much I can do to change their life except for open the world of books to them. One of the biggest things that I try to do is give the kids freedom of choice. They have the opportunity to pick the books that they want to read, so they have a little bit of buy-in because it's what they're interested in and it's what that they want to further investigate and study, whether that's nonfiction or fiction. So that's the first part. And then because I am a reading teacher and I'm teaching skills and not necessarily specific books or anything like that, I try to pull in just great stories paired up with great pieces of nonfiction that are relative to the world around us and what's going on. Eighth graders, they're fun. You know, if you teach younger students and people find out you're a teacher and you say what grade, they expect you to say younger grade so they can go, oh, that's so sweet. And then you say middle school or junior high and you get the face. You get the, I teach that awkward, weird age. Eighth graders are pretty awesome kids. They are right at that line between being a young student and being a young adult. And so they're just trying to find their way, and we're just doing the best we can to get them ready to be freshmen at the high school and to get serious about their education and their futures. But it's a pretty great age. I'm a mom. I have a freshman at the University of Oklahoma this year, former senior, and my youngest son is a 7th grader, so I deal with this age all day long and all night long. It's pretty awesome. And he's a soccer player, so I'm a soccer mom, and I like to travel a little bit, and I recently got interested in the MMA fights. I am one of those fortunate people from my small years all the way up to adulthood that knew that I wanted to be a school teacher, so there was never trying to figure out what path I wanted to be on or anything like that. I didn't know until I was in high school that perhaps it was going to be English or something language arts wise, and that was just because I had some really amazing teachers. I went to Middle City High School, and those ladies just guided me, and I was fortunate that I got to go back and do student teaching there, and I'm still in contact with them today.